What it do, D-Dub gang? It's your boy Dre, and today, man, we are back with another video. And as y'all can see, as always, your boy is feeling good. But anyways, man, before we get into this, make sure y'all like the video. Make sure y'all subscribe if you haven't. And make sure you hit that bell so you'll be notified every time your boy posts, man. I'm coming with bangers every video. But man, right now, we got that thing, boy. We got that thing sitting up in here looking good. Today, I'm about to get ready. I'm about to go get my floating caps put on, man. As y'all can see, bro. And I'm finna show y'all a little something right quick. You know what I'm saying? First off, y'all already done seen the flow caps in other videos. So for the ones that new, I'm gonna just show y'all again. As y'all can see, bruh, it's orange. You got the orange F with the blue Forgiato letters. But anyways, besides that, we also gotta go get the orange 392 put on. So they supposed to have that wrap by the time I get there. And I got me some orange wrap right here, what they gonna use for my decals. I actually like the one in the back like that. We're gonna leave that one like that. And this right here, my car, man, this is my baby right here, man. I call her Blue Flame, you know what I'm saying? Obviously because she blue, and then, you know what I'm saying, she got the flame. You dig what I'm saying? But anyways, I also got my front brake pads. Also, they are right here. These are the ones that won't create no, you know what I'm saying, brake dust or anything like that. Y'all know I ordered the other ones the other day, and they were for the rear, but I thought it was for the front. So I went and ordered the front, got one day shipping, they got here ASAP. And y'all actually probably think, man, that wheel look good, huh? That wheel look good. Check this out, bro. This wheel dirty as crap. Y'all see that? Y'all, I don't even know if y'all can see. Y'all, bro, don't y'all see that, bro? Like, this wheel is dirty. Like, I know y'all should be able to see that. I can't really tell if y'all see it on camera, but it's dirty. And I gotta wipe it. So, look. It's dirty. So, I gotta wipe it down. A lot of people can't tell, you know what I'm saying, because they brush wheels and they ain't just super duper dirty, but I definitely gotta wipe it down. But y'all probably can see my name built over here, you know what I'm saying? Man, y'all can see, y'all see where we done made it to, man. We up here at 713. They got the Benz on the showroom. But anyways, though, finna get ready to go in here, finna get them floating caps put on. And yeah, man, we finna be in the game now, for real. Then we gotta go take them pictures later on, ain't it, baby? Look at her though. She back there looking like she want me to come jump inside of her. Look at my son though. He looking like he want a twin or something. But anyways, hello, not a twin, you know what I'm saying? Too late for that. Gotta get this stroll out. This boy finna show his ass, y'all. Like this kid right here. See, they got some exclusives in here today. Besides this one, you know what I'm saying? Cause this right here, the exclusive. Y'all, look at my boy thugging. My boy thugging.
Okay. He thugging.
Yo, I dirty boo-boo. Alright, man, alright. We over here at HTS Customs. I'ma tell y'all what this, you know what I'm saying, about the last place anyway, but hold on right quick. Is this the new McLaren? Or am I tripping? That thing look good. What you think about it, baby? You don't like it? Oh yeah, they definitely new when they got the new backs on. Got the Porsche right there, the Viper is back there. Y'all probably can't see. Got the BMW i8.
That's like that same car I told you to look at the other day that was coming out the garage.
Oh, this the cheapest supercar right here, y'all. See, it is. I ain't lying. That's the cheapest. They got a big tow truck in this one. Yeah, man. Shout out to my guys at HTS Customs. They about to get this for me. I'm about to get it did. I'm gonna bring the brake pads back another day, because they're right there, might take a little second. But man, the Monte still look good, man. But anyways, look, man, y'all see that. Look, this is what I need y'all to do, bro. I need y'all to, like, if y'all need any wrap, you know what I'm saying, anything dope did, hit up HTS Custom, man. They always take care of your boy. And y'all see the number right there, 281-397-1046. So make sure y'all hit them up. They're available Monday through Friday, Saturday by appointments. But man, look, one thing about it, bro, they always take care of me, man. Like, they doing the flow counts for me. You know what I'm saying? He said that the brake pads probably take like an hour or two, and I know my fiance, she was trying to go do something, so I ain't gonna, you know what I'm saying, make her wait. But he said he can go ahead and knock the floating caps out, and they got the 392 letters in there, and they about to do my decals for me. So yeah, man, everything coming together. They always take care of me, guys. So please just do this for me, y'all. Click the link in the description right now. Go follow them, go whatever, hit them up, and make sure y'all follow them on Instagram. It's HTX Customs, just how it is right there. HTX Customs. They gonna handle you and they gonna get you right, man. But all you gotta do is say Dre Way sent you. And once you do that, you in the game. Trust me. But right now I'm finna get ready to go in. And I'm gonna talk to y'all something just real quick about why I didn't get my floating caps put on at the other place or whatever, man. But sometimes, man, like, you just can't, basically all in one, to just keep it 100, you can't mix business with pleasure. You know what I'm saying? You can't mix pleasure with business. However you supposed to see it, y'all know exactly what I'm meaning. You know what I'm saying? You can't do that. You know what I'm saying? Like, if something go on here, okay, cool, you know, but y'all get it. Y'all get it. I ain't gonna say too much, but all I'm just saying is, don't ever mix business with pleasure. Business is business. If my friend, you know what I'm saying, kind of doing something, and another person kind of doing the same thing, you can't get mad if I, you know what I'm saying, take my money that, you know what I'm saying, I work for here. All I'm saying, bro, just never mix business with pleasure. That's all I'm saying. We can still be dogs, we can still be homeboys, but like, you just can't, that's just something you can't do. You can't mix business with pleasure, because business is business. You know what I'm saying? That's the way I look at it, but y'all let me know how y'all look at it. Gang, so boom, just like that, it's a whole nother day. Like, it's probably like a whole nother few days, guys. Like, if y'all watched my other video when I told y'all that my mic was messing up, you know what, hold on, let me, yeah, mic good now, but when I told y'all that my mic was messing up, I done recorded this video twice, y'all. I recorded the video twice, but now we back again. You know what I'm saying? Everything good. You know what I'm saying? Your boy got his mic good, but anyways, man, it's a whole nother day, and right now, man, I feel like, you know what I'm saying, we should just go on and get into what this video is about. You know what I'm saying? This video been crazy. Like, it's been like a little few little, you know what I'm saying, a few little hint, you know, saying you gotta stand stone, you gotta keep on walking over these stones, you know, keep jumping, keep stomping on them. But anyways, man, y'all see we in the AMG thing, yes sir. And man, this sun out here in Texas, it's crazy out here, bro. And like, I feel like it's just too much coming in at the back, you know what I'm saying? So we just gonna let the shade up, bro. I feel like it's too much coming in at the back. We're gonna close my sunroof too, but y'all like how I did that, huh? But yeah, man, back to what this title is about. What this title is about is what we're about to get into, you know what I'm saying? I know a lot of people, they've been asking, like, Dre, why would you go buy the red eye and you got the wide body? You know what I'm saying? Why, like, what's the point of going to get the 2021 SRT Hellcat red eye wide body? Guys, listen, there's a lot of reasons why I bought this car, but I'm gonna name number one while I'm in the car and I'll do the rest back home. Guys, listen, it's, first off, it's the 2021 SRT Hellcat red eye wide body, you know, wide body. So let me tell y'all this, I always live by, if it's something out there I want, I'm gonna go out there and I'm gonna get it. I don't care what nobody say. I don't do nothing to impress nobody. I don't do nothing because the hype of what this person got. I don't do none of that. You know what I'm saying? Like, I move off what I want. You know what I'm saying? Like, when I got my Scat Pack wide body, I didn't have to see nobody out there. I didn't have to see nobody get that car and for me to go do it. I went up there first thing, soon as the new year hit in January, I went up there and ordered. I could have got a whole nother one. It was actually a maroon one that was up there. But I'm like, nah, man, I know how I want my car. I don't want that interior. I want this on it. I want the carbon fiber. I want the suede. I want the nice speakers. You know what I'm saying? That's not what they had. I don't just settle for stuff. You know what I'm saying? Like, there's nothing wrong with the people who do settle, but I'm telling y'all what I live by. I don't settle. If it's something I want, I'm gonna go get it. If I gotta, you know what I'm saying, wait a little minute, I do that. You know what I'm saying? I really don't care. I don't like waiting, but I do that if it's something I really want. Alright guys, so as y'all can see, man, your boy back at the crib, you know what I'm saying? We got Blue Flame back here, you know what I'm saying? She looking all good and everything. Ashley, bruh, this actually the next day. I ain't gonna cap to y'all like it's the same day. I actually just got done customizing my Forgiato wheels, the exact colorway I want them and the type of wheels I'm gonna get. I'm just stuck on either do I want 26s for the red eye or do I want 24s for the red eye. I may go 26s, I'm not even gonna lie to y'all guys. I know I said I was gonna stick with 24s and that's what I was gonna stick with, but it may be 26. Hey, how you doing? It may be 26s, but I'm really not sure yet. But y'all can see, got my little man in the cut, you know what I'm saying? He just got done eating. He actually just woke up, but as soon as he woke up, he about like his daddy. He had to get him something to eat. But man, I ain't gonna cap though. With them foes, I didn't have to do anything to him. And y'all know, I've been asking y'all for probably about, I don't know how long I've been asking y'all, but I've been asking y'all for a minute, like, should I go 26 or 24s? I've been seeing a lot of 24s, I've been seeing a lot of 26s, so, or should I go 28s? I don't know, man. Y'all just let me know, you know what I'm saying? I'm probably gonna go 28s. I feel like that's a little too big for a red eye, well, for my liking, you know, but just comment down below and let me know. But back to the second reason why I wanted to get the 2021 Hellcat red eye wide body, the Charger, that is, you know what I'm saying? So first off, I already told y'all that it's the first year for the Charger, and I like keeping it new. I like new exclusive stuff, so, That's one reason. My second reason is, you know what I'm saying? Like, a lot of y'all be saying, give it to Ken. I should keep this Scat Pack wide body. Let me tell y'all something, bro. First off, this is my last time saying this. I'm just going to keep it 100. This is my last time saying this, but Ken don't want that. You know what I'm saying? Ken don't want the wide. Like, I understand. Like, y'all think it's hard. You know what I'm saying? Cool. Yeah. He got everything. He got the flow count. It got, like, the thing is hard. You know what I'm saying? I get what y'all saying, but she don't want that. She said it's too manly. And let me tell y'all this. This is my car, so I'm going to do what I want with it. You know what I'm saying? I don't care about nothing else, so I'm going to do what I want. So what I'm going to do is, I feel like it's no point for me to have this car. You know what I'm saying? Like, just honestly, it's really no point for me to have it anymore. Even though I done put some money into it, but guess what? Almost all the money I done put into it going into the red eye. So everything I put on there just about is going to transfer right over to the red eye. So did I waste nothing? No. And another thing, it's like, why would I sit around and pay a lot of insurance money? Like, I could see if I was doing it, you know what I'm saying, for my YouTube channel or, you know what I'm saying, something like that. But, like, I don't really do things, you know what I'm saying, for my YouTube channel or anything. Or, you know, like, it just be for my personal liking. Y'all get what I'm saying? So if I was doing it as a business move, then, okay, cool. I could definitely see then. But that's not the case right here. Right here is, like, what's the point of me having that right there when I have the same car, the same exact car, a Charger Red Eye? Everything is the same. It's just a different, you know what I'm saying? It got a supercharger. Yeah, basically everything is the same. Everything gonna look the same. Of course it's gonna have a different hood, and it's gonna be the first year for the red eye, you know what I'm saying? So that's basically the only difference. Y'all may be like, well, you could do that to that car, but guess what? That's not me, bro. It's like, I like my stuff straight from the dealership, you know what I'm saying? Like, yes, I could do that. Yes, I could make it faster than a red eye, but I want the red eye. I like the new stuff. I like the stuff from the dealership, the production from the dealership, you know what I'm saying? So this is the way I like it, so that's the way I'm gonna do it. And what's the reason of having the same exact car that I know I'm not gonna drive, you know what I'm saying? I'm just gonna be paying insurance money on it for no exact reason at all. And check this out. If I'm gonna have the red eye come with a black key, right? They come with 500 horses. This right here is 485 horses, you know what I'm saying? And the red eye got it also got the red key that come with 797. So what's the point of me even keeping the same exact car, giving the insurance money some money that for no reason, because I'm not gonna be driving that car, you know what I'm saying? Like, it mostly just be like a lot of kids saying keep this, keep that. But one thing about it, kids, like, you just have to learn about, you know, you have to become grown one day, and then you'll be in a grown person's shoes. You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't care how much money I get, I'm gonna always be smart with it. If I know I'm not gonna touch this, I'm not gonna keep it, you know what I'm saying, to impress somebody else. You know, that's just me, bro. Like, I'm just keeping it 100. That's the way I am. So that's the way I'm gonna be with y'all on camera. I'm gonna keep it 100. Don't get me wrong. Yes, that'll look good. That'll look absolutely good. You know what I'm saying? With the red eye and the Scat Pack wide body, you know what I'm saying? Both of them looking the same, you know what I'm saying? Sitting right there, they got their own looks to it. But at the same time, that's a very dumb decision on my end, because I know for a fact I'm not going to move that vehicle. So guess what I'm going to be doing? Making my insurance company rich while they just steady draining my pockets, you know what I'm saying? And I got a Scat Pack wide body inside of a red eye wide body. So why? Like, what's the point? That really don't make sense. And y'all keep telling Ken to get that right there, you know what I'm saying? Like, okay, that's mine. It look great. It really do. You know what I'm saying? Like, if you want to buy it, though, come get it off your boy. 55 to 60K. You know, let's talk numbers. But Ken got her own car right here. AMG. You know what I'm saying? The big body. You know, so, like, what's the point of even doing it? Like, this is 2020. So she got luxury and she got muscle. So why would she let that go? She got the crazy lighting in there. Like, this is way better than a Scat Pack. But just to keep it 100, it's nothing like American muscle. You know, like, this right here, I love it. Like, I take this out on date night, you know, just cruising, like, just getting city vibes and stuff like that, like rich vibes. But that right there, it's still nothing like it. Just like it ain't nothing like that red. I ain't never drove a red eye, but that's gonna be the first one. You know what I'm saying? Stay tuned. Hey, that thing coming soon. But yeah, her car is also worth way more than that car is worth. That car right there, I got it for 60K. I done probably put a little under 20K or at 20K in it. I don't know, somewhere like that. Probably a little under 20K, I'd say. I done put that in it, but her car came stock. 95K, 95 to 100K, you know what I'm saying? When you want to do taxes and insurance, like all that crazy stuff, 95 to 100K. So that's her car stock. So it's worth way more, and it's just better for her. You know what I'm saying? Like, she know her preference, just like I know my preference. We don't live for the internet. We don't do nothing for the internet. We do it for how I don't like it. I'm just keeping it 100. Because at the end of the day, all this internet shit died down. Guess what? What was we doing it for? The internet is gone now. So now what we doing it for? Do it for yourself, bro. You'll be way happier in the long run. Yeah, man. Yeah, don't get me wrong. It's crazy hard. But we finna come even 10 times, 20 times harder. Y'all may be like, bro, how is you gonna top yourself? Like, what is you about to do now? just stay tuned, man. A lot of people didn't see the vision on this, but I got something even crazier coming. You know what I'm saying? Like, y'all know the blue and orange, that's my color scheme. You know, I'm gonna stick with it. But will this car be all blue again? Maybe not. Maybe, I don't know. Y'all let me know what y'all think. This is another reason why. It's really not even another reason. This is not a reason why I'm getting the car, but this is something I want to address about me getting the car. So when I first came out talking about the red eye, this, that, and that about the red eye, it was like a couple people. It wasn't a lot of people at all, but it's just something I want to address. They was like, y'all know Corey, he got the wide body haircut. They was like, oh, you trying to copy Corey. You just want one because he, like, okay, so let me say this right here. How can I copy someone if way back in December of 2019, I seen a wide body Charger, and the next day I'm like, I'm finna go get it. They didn't have the one they didn't have any in stock at the time. So what I did was I customized it to my liking, and I ordered it in January, and it came in like the beginning of March. And he didn't get his till I came out here to Houston. You know what I'm saying? Like, so I want to know how can I get something to copy someone if it's something already been hired. You know what I'm saying? Like, just like it just be like small-minded people. Sometimes you just gotta look over, but let everybody just get out here and just do their thing. You know, like, he winning, I'm winning, everybody's like winning, you know what I'm saying? So I don't even get how you can put that in your head that I'm like, I don't know, some people just don't think before they say stuff, you know what I'm saying? And like, I don't know, it gotta be. And then most of it ain't even little kids, it be a lot of grown people. Like, it be a lot of grown people that be out here on weird type junk. Like, I'm talking about, you would think, like, what do you do with your life? Do you get any money? Like, do you have a family? What are you doing with your life thing? Because I know people like to, you know what I'm saying, compare and do all that. I really don't know why, you know what I'm saying? Like, I literally don't know why, but I let all the fans, you know, do all that crazy weird type junk. But yeah, I was just getting that across. Like, how can I copy someone with something I had the beginning of this year? Like, totally don't make any sense to me. But hey, people don't use their brain that God gave them, I see. And let me tell y'all another thing. It was back in like early this year, probably around like April. And I was telling my girl, I'm like, babe, like, guys, like, listen, this how the power is in the tongue, bro. Like, literally, I was telling her, like, babe, man, I just got the 392 wide body, but man, I ain't even gonna cap. I think I might hop in that Hellcat wide body close to the end of the year. You know what I'm saying? Because I just want to enjoy mine, you know, get, you know, like, fix it up and do a little content with it and stuff like that. So I was telling her that was way before I even moved out here. That was back when we were staying in Atlanta in our condo. But I was telling her, like, babe, I know I just got 392 wide body, but I may have to go and get that Hellcat thing. I'm hopping that by the end of this year. So she wasn't really paying me no mind. She just like, yeah, whatever, Dre. You just got it. Why you trying to get something? Like, I'm like, man, babe, trust me. I think I might get that joint. Now, keep in mind, I said that at the beginning of this year when I got this wide body, and they came out with the red eye, and it's approaching towards close to the end of the year, so they are coming out with the red eye, and look, now that's what I'm getting. You know, it's not even the regular Hellcat. Like, I didn't know they was gonna come out with the red eye. I just also told her that in like June or something, like, babe, if they ever come out with the red eye for a Charger, I'm gonna get it. Cause it was like a picture of a gray Charger floating around everywhere. If y'all know, you know, but it was like a gray Charger. It had like a black cover on the hood. Ain't had no badges, ain't have none of that. And people were speculating like it may be the red eye, maybe the red eye. I ain't paying no attention cause I'm like, you don't got no badges or nothing like that. So how would y'all assume that it's the red eye? You know what I'm saying? So come to find out that probably was the red eye, and they actually coming out with the red eye. So she know me, like, just like I know her. Like, we the same type. That's why we together, man. If it's anything we want out here, like, we don't care, we gotta get out, whatever we gotta do. If it's something we want, we go out here and we get it. We don't sit around and dream and pray for it. Cause guess what, you could pray for things. I didn't pray for a wide body Charger, but if you do pray for something, make sure once you praying, you go out here and get it. Cause you can sit around and pray, but look, y'all can't just expect God to just give y'all things. You gotta get out here and show that you want things. You know, you gotta get out here and show that you want better for yourself. You know, not even just want things, you know, just want a better life. You feel what I'm saying? Then, like, also another reason, like, who wouldn't want, come on, man, come on, talk to me right quick. Who wouldn't want, you know what I'm saying, an even better car? Y'all know me, I like top of the line, I like top notch. So it's on the right that I go top notch, you know what I'm saying? Like, that's the best car, like, that's the top notch thing you can get with a Charger right now. A real red eye, Hellcat red eye. That's the top you can get with a Charger. So y'all know me. If I'm gonna get it, I got to do it big, man.
Come on, man. Think about it. I only drove 707 one time, and just like I told my bro CJ on 32, I'm like, bro, I drove 707 before, and it literally didn't feel like nothing. You know what I'm saying? Like it felt kind of quick and fast and all. Like obviously it's faster than this, obviously, but it's like the way they was hyping it, it literally don't feel like nothing. But he was like, bro, trust me, that 707, that ain't nothing compared to this 797. Like, it's only 90 horsepower different, but like the way everybody be talking, like I done heard a few people say it, but like the way everybody be talking, like it's just a major difference. So I can't wait to get it, man. But like when I was in the Hellcat, like it literally didn't feel like, well, I drove a Hellcat twice. I forgot. I drove a Hellcat twice. My giant, that thing right there was like a rocket ship or something. I don't know, but he got his like modded up a little bit or something like that. But that jump right there was quick. It was super fast. But yeah, man, like I got to go with the red eye, bro. Y'all know y'all want to see your boy with the top of the line. You know what I'm saying? Like I came through, I killed the Scat Pack gang, you know what I'm saying, with the wide body. So it's on the right. I come through and I kill it with the red eye wide body, you know?
Yeah, babe, that's so crazy. Well, like I was saying, I just want to let you know, I'm the mother, I ain't gonna say that, I'm the mother effing realest on your team, babe. I'm the mother effing realest nigga on your team. You gotta F all these, hey. I'ma keep it 100, I ain't sugarcoat nothing, I ain't hate on
nothing. Hey, man, I'ma come back, I'ma come in there in a minute, okay?
Okay.
All right.
I had to call and let you know,
baby. All right.
All that weird stuff,
but
you know me, I be peeping it, but I'm
going to
hang up.
Yeah, babe, my grandma, yeah. Women always peep stuff,
babe. All right.
Yeah,
I'm
going to
hang up, though.
All right. Hey, that's one thing about it, bro. Like, that's one thing I had to learn in life. Like, if you got a woman in your life, or you have your grandmother or mother or anything like that, if they tell you something, you should listen. Because it's been time where, like, they try to tell me stuff, and I be like, nah, it ain't that. You got to chill. You got to chill. Like, but like one thing about women, it's like they can read, it's like they can read people and stuff like that. I don't know, it's weird, bro. But women is like always right. But yeah, I just caught her in the middle of the conversation. She was talking about she the realest of her team. But that is true though, man. Like she, like I've been, like we done stuck down with each other for like 6 years, and like we ain't, like it ain't been no problems at all. You know, like she the realest, you know what I'm saying? Like she is the realest. We done did everything together. She got my son, you know what I'm saying? We done came up together. I was with her in, when I was in 11th grade, bro. So we done seen each other at our lowest. Now we see each other at our highest. We done made an M together. Like that's my lady, man. That is my lady. Like she is the realest. And the whole time she held it down, you know what I'm saying? But back to the video, man. And also with the red eye, bro, I'm not, guys, like listen, I just came up with another rap scheme. Like this what I may do. I know I may keep those colors, but guys, this, I may go 26s, guys. I ain't gonna cap. I know I may have to extend and I may have to cut a little bit at the back or whatever. I may have to do that, but I may go 26s, because what I'm about to do and what I'm about to bring to the game is about to apply a whole lot of pressure. Like a lot of people been telling me, bruh, you know you gotta top this, man. You know that's gonna be kind of hard to top. I'm like, listen, this is not hard to top at all. You know what I'm saying? Like, this was basically, like, the first thing I thought of, and it came out hard. You know what I'm saying? Like, everybody say they love it. It's their favorite. Like, whatever the case, like, they love it. You know what I'm saying? But trust me, when I come out with this red eye, it's going to be crazy. It's going to be dope. You know what I'm saying? Like, as soon as I get it, it probably go to the rap shop. I'm just going to keep it 100 with y'all. As soon as I get it, I'll probably take it straight to the rap shop. Forge should be coming, and we just going to get started with it. And one little secret. If you're still watching this video, you a goat, but my red eye is gonna come before everyone else's. You know, well, I say before hit the light. Hit the light in early 2021. So you do the math. If it's gonna come before then, when do you think I'll be getting it? Yeah. People always say, I ain't got the patience to order no car. I ain't got the patience to wait. But guess what? If you don't wait, you know what I'm saying, for this time, then when will you get it? When everybody else get it in 2021, I'm gonna get mine probably before then. And another thing that I love about the red eye, y'all know how the Hellcat, I think they have the vents like right here. The scoop maybe push back a little bit, something like that, but the vents be like right here. They be like right here. But this time on the Hellcat with the red eye, they got the vents up here. It's like a vent right here, and it's a vent up there, and the scoop still down there, but the scoop is a little bit more aggressive. So I love that, man. I love that. But I don't want to give too much away on the red eye.
scheme, you know what I'm saying? Like, I know we got a lot of people to watch the channel, you know what I'm saying? And they may try to jock the style, you know, so we can't do that.
And y'all know me, like, with my car collection, I want everything to be top of the line, you know what I'm saying? Like, I want everything to be top of the line. And you know, like, what's the better way to go with the V8 supercharger and add extra 90 horsepower? And it's also more to come, you know what I'm saying? Like, the other two cars that I definitely want to get my hands on is a Lamborghini Aventador. It got to be the Roadster, though. It got to be the Roadster, but it's coming soon. And probably a Lamb truck or a Rolls Royce truck. And once I get my hands on those, probably more of a Lamb truck, though. But once I get my hands on those two, I'll probably chill out for a while until, you know what I'm saying, I may go with McLaren 720. I don't know. I'm just keeping it 100 with y'all. So once I get this red eye, that's probably going to be the last muscle car I get until I go exotics. Then if I want to get something after that, then I may just do that, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, man, like this car right here, you know what I'm saying? Like, maybe a few people try to, you know what I'm saying, make it seem like you try to impress somebody, but y'all know me. If you've been watching my channel long enough, y'all know me. I could care less what the next person is doing, you know? Like, I do everything, you know what I'm saying, to impress myself. I do everything different, you know what I'm saying? Because I'm just me. I just like to stand out. There's a reason why I don't fit in with everybody, you know what I'm saying? Because, like, I'm real. Like, one thing, if y'all ain't noticed, the most real people, it's not cool with everybody. Because you want to know why? A lot of people don't like real, you know, because when you tell them the real, guess what they do? They get in their feelings. They get sensitive. They start acting like, look, yeah, y'all know what I really want to say, but this what it be. So if it's a real nigga out there that's cool with every single body, you know, like, trust me, I don't bring no problems to nobody or none like that, you know, but if I'm gonna consider you my dog or anything like that, you know, like, I'm gonna keep it real with you. I ain't gonna sugarcoat nothing. But it's easy for fake people, you know what I'm saying, to do things like that, because you want to know why? They're actors. You like they're fake, you know? So when you fake, you tend to act a lot. You tend to, y'all get what I'm saying? I ain't gonna go too much into it, but yeah, man, that's basically the reason why I got the red eye, you know, just to make myself happy, you know? And y'all know everything I'm going with. We going with the silver. Y'all know it got all the options. It got every option you can add, you know what I'm saying? We going with the sunroof, and y'all know me. We gotta do the interior, you know what I'm saying? Like, trust me, it's coming red. Y'all know it gotta come red. They told me, it'll be better if it come black, bro. It'll be better if it come black. I'm like, man, forget that. I don't want none coming to the dealership black, because I don't want my interior to be black. I don't care if it is gonna be for 2 weeks. That's just me, y'all. Like, it's my money, so I can do what I want with it, you know what I'm saying? Just like, if you gonna make you some money, you can do what you want. I can't tell you what to do with your money, because you wanna know why? I didn't work my ass out to get it, you know what I'm saying? So how could I tell you to do something with your money? So I want to come red. Then the next 2 weeks I go back to the dealership, they're gonna put me blue and orange interior in there, you know what I'm saying? The blue with the orange stitching. The dashboard gonna be black already, you know what I'm saying? So it don't matter if you have red seats from Dodge, or if you have the brownish interior from Dodge. It don't matter which one you have, you're gonna always have a black dashboard. So y'all ain't gonna notice that, because y'all don't even notice it with the red. But it's gonna be hard, it's gonna be crazy. The door panels, the little armrest that's gonna get dead, you know, we're gonna have everything dead. So it's gonna be hard, man. It's gonna be super duper hard. And trust me, these forges right here, they gotta go for at least 5,000, because I'm not putting those on the red eye. Y'all know I gotta come some new, bigger, and better. It's crazy, because when my neighbors pass by, they literally stare at my house. Like, they be, I'm talking about steady turning their neck, you know what I'm saying? And with the red eye, that's just gonna be a car that I go all out with, you know what I'm saying? I'm thinking about putting speakers in there, you know, I'm thinking about doing all that. But like, as far as like full customization, y'all know, like, some of y'all may think this is full customization. This is 25%. You know what I'm saying? Like, probably not. Yeah, this is about 25%. But what I'm gonna do with the red eye, I'm going full 100%. We're going crazy with it. Like, am I gonna be adding turbos and all that? Fuck, nah, I'm not doing all that. You know what I'm saying? 797 enough for me. And keep it 100, you don't even use all that for real. But yeah, man, it'll be here soon. Y'all seen in my video, I went and paid $1,000 down. That'll go towards the down payment as well. But there was actually to get it ordered, but it's gonna go towards the down payment. It came out to $91,000. That's not, I think that's including taxes. It may not be including taxes. I don't think it's including taxes. But it came out to $91,000, so you can dump that down to $90,000. Then when I get the interior did, you can dump that back up to a few more thousand. So yeah, but everything, bro, it's gonna be so hard. Y'all gonna love it, man. And I may have to go on and do the sixes. Bro, but make sure y'all stay tuned. It's gonna be crazy, it's gonna be lit. And y'all know me, it's the Dre way. So my name is very self-explanatory, like I always tell y'all, it's the Dre way. So what other way would I do it besides the Dre way? You know what I'm saying? But anyways, man, this is gonna wrap up this video. Make sure y'all stay tuned. Make sure y'all subscribe. Make sure y'all hit that bell. And make sure y'all stay tuned for the next video. And yeah, man, it's your boy Dre. I'm gonna catch y'all on the next video. It's the Dre way. I'm out. Peace.